Cajun Baby, Louisiana Bayou, Louisiana. I was down there in March 2017. What a place. Nice looking bayou, I'll tell you that right now.
Way down yonder in the bayou country in beautiful Louisiana, that's where lives my Cajun baby, the fairest one in the land. Her teeth are white and pearly, hair is black as coal. I wouldn't trade my Cajun baby for the world's gold. But way down yonder in the bayou country, dear old Louisiana, my heart's been sad and lonely since the day I left her side. But the day I got her letter, said she'd be my Cajun pride. I'm gonna wed my Cajun baby and live by the old bayou, eating lots of shrimps and crawfish and riding in my old payroll. Well, way down yonder in the bayou country, the old Louisiana, that's where lives my Cajun baby. Yes, the fairest one in the land. Her teeth are white and pearly, hair is black as coal. I wouldn't trade my Cajun baby for the world's gold. But way down yonder in the bayou country, dear old Louisiana, before the sun goes down this evening, I'll be on my way to see my Cajun baby, and there I'm gonna stay. On Saturday night we'll go a-dancing and listen to the fiddle-o. Lord, I got me a Cajun baby, just living by the old bayou. Well, way down yonder in the bayou country, the old Louisiana, that's where lives my Cajun baby, the fairest one in the land. Her teeth are white and pearly, hair is black as coal. I wouldn't trade my Cajun baby for the world's gold. Way down yonder in the bayou country, dear old Louisiana.
Yeah, Louisiana. Down there, back there, 2017 in March. There's quite a view up there. Enjoyed myself every minute. Except that's where the gators live. I didn't get too close to the water. But we did go in a houseboat owned by Deborah's daughter and son-in-law there. And we rode the bayou up and down. It was a very pretty sight. Anyway, now I'm back home, back here in Alabama. Bye, y'all.